Hey beautiful people, good morning. How are we all doing? How's the night? Okay guys, so you're welcome to Vanessa's Reality. I'm a YouTuber based in Yenegua. Okay, so this morning we are going to get to MTN office. One of my SIM has been temporarily blocked for a while and I've not been able to retrieve it. So I was asked to get to the MTN office and then they'll be able to do it for me there, but I've not had time. Okay, thank you guys for all the love, thank you for all the support, thank you for always watching. Okay, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share. Okay, so I got the package yesterday and I've not been able to unbox. Okay, so one of my subscribers gifted me that. I've always been complaining about uploading, editing, posting. The power bank that I've been using is not really giving me 100% of what I've wanted. So I needed something bigger. Okay, so I was gifted that by cash to go and get the power bank that I wanted. Okay, so guys, see you at the office. Okay.
MTN. MTN. MTN office. Oh boy. Huh, my dear, I'm done. So thankfully I met some people at the entrance and then due to the population, someone just helped me to link it up. So it was just a minor issue, it's not like it's anything serious. I had to just link up my NIN to the line and I've left it like that. I've not been using that line for over a month because I have some alternative lines and all that. Please, if this is your first time coming across our channel, you are welcome. Okay, this is Vanessa's Reality and I'm a YouTuber based in Yenegua, Bayelsa State. Okay, so we are sending love from Yenegua. Okay, so as it is now, I'm headed back to the house and then we have a package to unbox. Like I said before, it's a gift. Even now as I speak to you, I'm in need. I have to make use of it. Okay, hopefully it will help me, it will help the channel and it will help us connect more. Okay, all right guys, so thank you so much. I forgot to even say something. So I was not allowed to make videos inside there, inside the MTN office. In fact, someone approached me and when they approached me, they felt like maybe I was some kind of spy or something. So I just had to tell them that, no, I'm a YouTuber and I'm just trying to compile videos for my channel. And that was just it, okay? Initially, they were trying to be very offensive about it. But then I have to now explain that no, I'm a YouTuber and that was how it ended. So also that was the reason why I couldn't really make much video while I was still at the MTN office. Okay, so guys, let me get Keke here now. Hey beautiful people, so I'm back to the house and
let's unbox, okay? Let's just unbox this package. So this is actually a gift from a subscriber, okay? It's actually a gift from a subscriber, and the package inside is a power bank, okay? I got one about a year ago, but that one was like a 20,000 capacity. So it wasn't really serving me as much as I would want it to. So I decided to go for this one, and a subscriber actually made the payment and all that. I want to say thank you for gifting me this, okay? It will really be helpful to our channel. Yes, so this is what it looks like. This is a 50,000 capacity power bank. So type C. Okay, so let's see. I'm looking for something, so I'll use to open. Okay guys, so thank you so much for all the love. Thank you so much for all the care. Thank you so much for always watching, okay? Yes, it's opened. Thank you for your love. Ta-da! So this is it. We have another power bank, okay? So it came with a type C. Okay. Wow. So guys, this is it. It's a 50,000 power bank. So hopefully it would help us. It will help you, it will help me, it will help the channel. It will help us connect together, okay? So like I said before, I couldn't really vlog much while I was at MCN office because I wasn't really allowed to do so, okay? So I'm going to be ending this vlog now, and then we are going to see in our next vlog, okay? So I just wanted to unbox this with you guys so I can actually end this particular vlog. So thank you guys for all the love, thank you for the support. Thank you. I've not even checked if this thing is on. Okay, it's on, and I think it has about 83%. Okay, so I got this on Jumia, and the sales for this is still on. It's still on, very much on. So I got this for the sum of 26,450, and I think it's because it's the Black Friday sales or something. Otherwise, the value for it was about 50,000 naira or 50 something thousand thereabouts. So presently, I got it for a slashed price. And all that. Okay guys, bye.